Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. I'd like to welcome you to our website. Thanks for stopping in and taking a look at some of the inventory that we have. What I'd like to show you right now is a trade-in that we just got in. It's a nice little travel trailer. This is a Fleetwood Prowler, and it's a good little floor plan. This is something I think if maybe you've been tent camping and you're thinking about getting into something a little more comfortable for you, don't want to sleep on the ground anymore, this could be a great opportunity for you. It's a good layout, good floor plan. We'll take a look at the layout once we get inside. But for starters, take a look at the storage that it has up in front here. You see it does have a nice big pass-through storage area. Goes all the way across with access from either side. And this one is got the two batteries up front here. Comes with two propane tanks. We actually even make sure your propane tanks are full, so when you come to pick it up, it's going to have propane in it. Have access here to your other side of that storage area. You see, you really do have a lot of storage in this one. Has these crank down stabilizers on all four corners too, so you've got stabilizers to help keep the unit stable. This one does have a little quick disconnect right here for propane, so you could plug in a barbecue, something to that effect right there, would run off your main propane tanks. The model is a 25FQ, so it's 25 foot with front queen, so it has a nice sleeping arrangement. We'll go inside here and take a look how this one's laid out. It's a fairly light trailer, so if you've got maybe a half-ton truck or something that's not a huge rig to pull some kind of a trailer behind, this could be a good fit for you because it is fairly lightweight. Come on in and take a look at the front, how this one's laid out. Like I mentioned, for starters up front, you do have your bedroom area with closet space on both sides. Storage, and you've got nightstands on both sides of the bed also with 110 plugs and drawers, so you've got quite a bit of storage in this. Let's kind of see how much storage you do have in this front with windows up front here also. I like the fact that it does have the little pocket doors. So we can close off the bedroom area here. This will slide across, and so you've got privacy. The sofa makes into a sleeper also. This is a jackknife sofa. You've got a sleeper there. Yeah, with access down below here too, so you can use that area for storage. Pretty good counter space in this particular unit too. This is really a pretty popular floor plan. Like I said, it's going to be a big enough to be comfortable for your family, but not so big that it's hard to pull around. I mentioned the weight. See, this only weighs 5,000 pounds dry, so the unloaded vehicle weighs 5,000 pounds. So realistically, you'd probably, maybe be in the high 5,000, maybe you'd probably be like 5,800 pounds, maybe even 6,000 pounds if you were loading heavy. So good storage. Bank of drawers. The dinette does make into a sleeper also. So notice this has a little bit of a storage compartment down in here too. With quite a bit more storage up above. Place for a TV. Does have air conditioning also. This one has roof air with quick cool feature. It's got the little vents that you can close off right here. Get a little bit more air going throughout your coach because it is ducted. This has air conditioning ducts in the ceiling. So you've got air conditioning all the way throughout your trailer. Before we look in the bathroom, let me show you this. It's got a nice gas electric refrigerator, so it'll operate on propane or if you're plugged in somewhere, you can operate it off electric. Don't have to use your propane that way. Microwave, nice gas oven with a cooktop. And a nice fan with a light in it. Good little layout. And the bathroom, actually, being it's in the back, you actually have a little bit more room. If you want to take a look back there, I'll let you slide through there and take a look. Shower, toilet, more storage. Got closet space back here too. You know, like I said before, you might be in that spot where you're kind of tired of tent camping. You know, I've done a lot of that myself. I know it's a lot of work loading and unloading, and you know, it's great to get out, but it's nice just to be able to have everything ready to go inside of your trailer, you know, and you decide you want to take off. It's just a matter of putting some, maybe some fresh clothes in there or some fresh food, and away you go. You don't have to pack everything up and unpack it like you do when you're tent camping. So, you know, if you're looking for something to get started in the RV industry, this, or you know, in the RV world, I guess, this would be a great unit for that. So come and see me. I'd be glad to show it to you. And just ask for Catfish. They call me Catfish Jim here at the RV Corral. So look me up and I'll be glad to help.